Good morning to children. How are you? In previous class we discussed integers, exercise 4 up to 3 questions completed. Now we are going to fourth problem. See, in a class test containing 10 questions, three marks are awarded for every correct answer. And minus 1 mark is awarded for every incorrect answer and zero not attempt question. Okay, in a class containing 10 questions, 3 marks are awarded for every correct answer, minus 1 mark is for every incorrect answer and zero mark not attempted. Okay, so first one, Gopi gets 5 correct and 5 incorrect answers. What is his score? Gopi gets 5 correct and 5 incorrect answers. What is score? Solution. First give it that total questions in a test. Equal to 10. Total questions in a test, 10. Marks are awarded for every correct answer. Equal to 3 marks. Marks are awarded for every incorrect answer. Equal to minus 1 mark. Marks are awarded for not attempt. Equal to 0 marks. Marks are awarded for every correct answer plus 3 marks. Marks are awarded for every correct answer minus 1 mark. Marks are awarded for not attempted 0 mark. So, Gopi gets 5 correct and 5 incorrect answers. So, total result. So, 5 into each correct answer marks awarded 3 marks. So, 5 into 3 equal to 15. Total result equal 5 into 3 minus 5 into 1 equal to 5 3 is 15 plus 5 into minus 1 minus 5 equal to 15 minus of 5 equal 15 minus 5 10. Total result to 10 marks. So once again see, total questions in a test 10. Marks are awarded for every correct answer 3. Marks are awarded for every incorrect answer minus 1. Marks are awarded for not attempted 0. Total result equals Gopi gets 5 correct and 5 incorrect answers. So 5 correct answers, 5 into 3. 5 3 is 15 marks. 5 into minus 1. Every incorrect answer minus 1 mark. So 5 into minus 1 minus 5. So 15 plus of minus 1 minus 5. So plus into minus minus. 15 minus 5 equal to 10. So, therefore, Gopi gets 10 marks. This is in fourth problem, first one. Second one is, Reshma gets 7 correct answers and 3 incorrect answers. What is her score? So, number of questions, Reshma got 7 correct answers, incorrect 3. So, what is her score? So, number of correct answers by Reshma equal to 7. Number of correct answers by Reshma equal to 7. Number of incorrect answers by Reshma equal to 3. Number of correct answers by Reshma equal to 7. Number of incorrect answers by Reshma equal to 3. Total scored by Reshma equal to 7 correct answers. 7 correct answers means 7 into 3 plus 3 incorrect answers. So 3 into minus 1 equal 7 3 is 21 plus 3 into minus 1 minus 3 equal to 21 minus 3 equal to 18. Once again see, number of correct answers by Reshma 7, number of incorrect answers by Reshma 3. Total scored by Reshma equal, every correct answer got 3 marks. So 7 correct answers means 7 into 3 plus every incorrect answer got minus 1 mark. So 3 incorrect answer, 3 into minus 1. 7 into 3, 7 3 is 21 plus 3 into minus 1, minus 3. 21 plus into minus, minus 3. 21 minus 3, 18. Total scored by Reshma, 18 marks. Okay, next third one. See, Rashmi gets 3 correct and 4 incorrect answers out of 7 questions she attempted. Rashmi gets 3 correct and 4 incorrect answers out of 7 questions she attempts. What is her score? Total 7 questions attempt in 3 correct answers and 4 incorrect answers. Solution, number of correct answers by Rashmi, number of correct answers by Rashmi equal to 3. Number of incorrect answers by Rashmi equal to 4. Number of correct answers by Rashmi 3. Number of incorrect answers by Rashmi 4. Total scored by Rashmi. Total scored by Rashmi equal 3 into every correct answer got 3 marks plus 4 into minus 1. 4 into minus 1 equal to 3 into 3, 3, 3 is 9 plus of 4 into minus 1, minus 4 equal to 9 minus 4 equal to 5 marks. Once again see, number of correct answers by Rashmi 3, number of incorrect answers by Rashmi 4, total scored by Rashmi equals 3 into 3 plus 4 into minus 1, 3, 3 is 9 plus 4 into minus 1, minus 4. Plus into minus, minus. 9 minus 4 equal to 5 marks. So, Rashmi gets only 5 marks. So, next problem. Next one, fifth problem. A merchant on selling rice earns a profit of 10 rupees per bag of basmati rice sold and loss of 5 rupees per bag of non-basmati rice. First one, he sells 3000 bags of basmati rice and 5000 bags of non-basmati rice in a month. What is his profit or loss in a month? Okay, so he sells 3000 bags of basmati rice and 5000 bags of non-basmati rice in a month. What is his profit or loss in a month? First, given one right. Profit of 10 rupees per bag of basmati rice. Solution, profit that the merchant gets per bag of basmati rice equal to 10 rupees. Profit that the merchant get per a bag of basmati rice 10 rupees. Loss that the merchant, loss that the merchant gets per bag of non basmati rice, non basmati rice equal to 5 rupees. Profit that the merchant gets per bag of basmati rice equal to 10 rupees. Loss that the merchant gets per bag of non basmati rice 5 rupees. But he sells 3000 bags of basmati rice. So number of bags, number of bags basmati rice he sold equal to 3000. Number of bags basmati rice he sold 3000. Number of bags non basmati rice, non basmati rice he sold equal to 5000. 5000. Number of bags basmati rice he sold 3000. Number of bags non basmati rice he sold. So total result, total result equal to number of basmati rice bags 3000. 3000 into basmati rice, on basmati rice profit came. So profit 10 rupees plus basmati rice bags, non basmati rice bags 5000 into minus 5. Minus 5 means loss, loss, loss means minus value. So equal to 3000 into 10, 30,000 plus into minus, minus 5000 into 5, 25,000 equal to 30,000 minus 25,000 equal to 5000. 5000 is the positive value. That's why the profit, the merchant, the merchant gets profit is 5000 rupees. Once again say, profit that the merchant gets per bag of basmati rice equal 10 rupees. Loss that the merchant gets per bag of non basmati rice equal 5 rupees. First question, number of bags basmati rice he sold 3000. Number of bags non basmati rice he sold 5000. Total result equal 3000 into 10. Number of basmati rice bags sold 3000. So 10. 3000 into 10 plus 5000 into minus 5. 30,000 minus 25,000 equal 5000. 5000 is the positive value. That's why the merchant gets profit 5000 rupees. Okay. So next one. Second one. What is the number of basmati rice bags he must sell to have neither profit nor loss if the number of bags of non-basmati rice sold is 6400. So, number of non-basmati rice bags he sold 6400 given. Solution. Number of non-basmati rice bags he sold equal 6400 bags. Number of non basmati rice bags he sold 6400. So loss or profit on non basmati rice bags? Loss. So loss these, loss these bags he sold, loss these bags he sold equal 6400 into 5 equal 500 5 4 20 5 6 30 plus 2 32 32,000 rupees loss on these non basmati rice bags. Okay, here asking the number of basmati rice bags he must sell to have neither profit nor loss. So the number of basmati rice bags we must sell to have neither profit nor loss. Neither profit nor loss equal to total 32,000 rupees. 32,000 rupees. So profit on these bags is sold 32,000 rupees. The number of basmati rice bags he must sell to have neither profit nor loss means 32,000 by basmati rice bags on profit. Profit came. That's why by 10. 0, 0 cancel equal to 3,200. 3,200 bags. 3,200 basmati rice bags he must sell to have neither profit nor loss. Okay, understood? So, fifth problem is completed. And integer to make it true statement, to make it a true statement, first one minus 3 into dash equal to 27. Second one, 5 into dash equal to minus 35. Third one, dash into minus 8 equal to minus 56. Fourth one, dash into minus 12 equal to 132. Replace the blank with an integer to make it a true statement. First one, minus 3 into dash equal to 27. So, we find this blank value. So, minus 3 into x equal 27. Now, x equal 27 by minus 3. 27 by minus 3. So, minus 9. 3 9 is 27. So, minus 3 into minus 9 equal to 27. Next, second one, 5 into dash equal to minus 35. So, here plus sign is there. So, answer will come minus sign. Plus into minus, minus. 5 7 is 35. 5 7 is 35. 5 into minus 7 equal to minus 35. Next one, third one. Dash into minus 8 equal to minus 53. Already answer minus value is there. So, in question also minus given. So, positive sign. 8 7s. Plus 7. 7 into minus 8. 7 8s are 56. Plus into minus, minus. Minus 56. Next, fourth one. Dash into minus 12 equal to 132. 132 by 12 means 11. Minus 11. Minus 11. Minus 11 into minus 12 equal to 132. Okay. Once again see. Minus 3 into minus 9 equal 27. 5 into minus 7 equal to minus 35. Plus into minus, minus. 5 7 is 35. 7 into minus 8. Minus 56. Minus 11 into minus 12, 132. Okay, so exercise fourth one completed. Okay, thank you.